I will do my best to clarify the details, so I hope that listeners will consider and decide with justice.
The Prime Minister has done nothing wrong. She helped rice farmers to have better lives. We are under martial law now, so people don't dare to come out in big numbers, otherwise soldiers might take them.